Australia's final at Sherwood Grange.
Around to the back of the track.